YouTube channel.
Okay, you guys, so today we are going to be doing a little at-home Olympics.
I'm out.
Wait, Brett.
I've been training my whole life for this moment.
So we are going to be competing in a few different events, such as gymnastics, diving, track and field.
What?
Things like that. And after each event, the winner is going to be given a point. And at the end of all of this, we are going to see who wins the Olympics.
It comes out on top.
Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you're excited to see this video. And yeah, let's get this video started.
If you're excited to see me win.
What is this?
Stop laughing at me.
What is he doing?
Okay, you guys. So first up is the swimming portion of our little at-home Olympics. Let's do some diving.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Ready? Okay, here are your two contestants. Getting all warmed up. Brent's all ready to go. Ben, you're going to go in your sweatpants?
Nope.
Ah!
What the? Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Ben is not messing around.
Okay, so I have my scoreboard here, and the boys are ready to show me their dive. Ben is up first. Go, Ben! Woo! Oh. Okay, that was,
Did I dive or did I just flip?
I don't know what that was, but I'm gonna give this one an 8.
What?
Oh, that's good.
Okay, our next diver is Brent, and he is all ready to go. He has his goggles on.
In 3, 2, 1, dive, dive!
Okay, Brent gets a redo because I don't know what that was. Okay, 3, 2, 1,
dive, dive, dive!
Oh, no!
You get a 6, Brent.
6.
All right, so far, Ben has 1 point, Brent has 0. But the next portion of this swimming event is last. So you guys are going to have to swim from that end to that end, back to that end, and whoever gets back there first wins.
Okay, on your mark, get set, go, go, go! Okay, and back!
Okay, so the swimming portion is complete, and Ben won.
Let's go!
Okay, so there are 2 more events left, so let's see if you keep your title.
He's not.
Okay, you guys, so before I continue with the video, I wanted to quickly talk about something. So I don't know if you guys already saw this, but earlier today, Brent cut my headphones while I was working out and gave me these Raycon earbuds instead. So I decided to partner with them after trying them out because I realized how comfortable they were. The sound is amazing and it's all for a great price. Another cool thing is that they are co-founded by Ray J to make innovative earbuds that don't break the bank. So the earbuds that Brent gave me after cutting my old ones, don't tell him I said this, but I'm actually really happy he did. They are the Everyday E25s and they have up to 6 hours of playtime, which means that you can listen to music for up to 6 hours. In addition to this, the Bluetooth pairing is super easy. They have more bass and they have a ton of color options. And they come in this little case that charges each earbud 4 times on 1 charge. Raycon earbuds start at about half the price of other premium wireless earbud brands. And they sound just as amazing as these other top audio brands. So make sure to go to buyraycon.com/AlexaRivera to get 15% off your order. Make sure to check out the link below and let's get back to the video. Woo! All right, so next up, if you can't tell by their outfits, it is the track and field event. So the first thing that you guys are going to be doing in this track and field event is running 1 mile, and whoever can run it the fastest gets a point.
Woo-hoo! You guys look so stupid.
Hey.
So earlier today, I measured out a course that is approximately 1 mile, so you guys are just gonna
run as far as we go.
All right, are you ready?
Yep.
In 3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
Oh, he's already going. Brent, it's going.
Woo!
Oh, crap, this is gonna be really bad. 10 miles an hour. That's pretty fast.
Brent! What happened?
I'm on a run.
I'm tired.
This is gonna make your time a lot longer. All right, Brent said he's gonna sprint the last.
Oh, jeez.
He's got good form.
Oh, he's going.
Woo!
Oh, how are you feeling?
minutes and 47 seconds.
Yes.
Damn. Pretty good for 1 mile. Pretty good. Now it's time for Ben's time. 7 minutes and 54 seconds.
That's 10 seconds.
Yes. Whoa. Woo. That one was really, really close, you guys. But Brent does win the mile portion. Woo.
And now it is time to move on to long jump.
Okay, I think I'm good at this
so
one.
So we have some tape, and we're going to put it on the ground, and whoever can jump the furthest gets another point.
All right, Ben, you ready? On your marks, get set.
Go, go, go.
Whoa, okay, stay there.
Nice, nice work, Ben.
All right, on your marks,
get set.
Go, go, go. Okay, he was about right here.
All
right,
so here is Brent's mark, and then there's Ben's.
I guess I'm harder than mine.
Brent won this whole track and field portion, Ben.
I think I expected.
Okay, so there were 2 rounds for that track and field event, and Brent won both of them.
Yes.
So Ben won the swimming event, and Brent just won the track and field event. So it is time for the final event, which is gymnastics.
No!
Yeah, so since you guys are tied right now, this last event is the tiebreaker, essentially. We're not, like, at a gymnastics gym. We're in the garage. So there's only so much gymnastics that we can do. So with that said, we are going to be doing a few challenges that are gymnastics related, such as handstand.